empowerment of women as well as poor and illiterate people who are very back in the following in India's future. So the challenges are to bring back to them to the local stream, mainstream, and give them a good education as well as schemes for their empowerment.